The driver sits up at the very front. There's a hatch up here that can be opened to go inside. There's not much room up here either, so the driver has to lay back in the seat. The controls are up here, and two brake pedals down here. There's no gas pedal in the tank, just use the two black handlebars for acceleration and steering. The driver also has periscopes that allow him to see a 120-degree field of view. Usually the driver enters through the hatch up front, but if needed, the driver can climb into the turret and then through a tiny door in the basket and into the seat.